This is the Yakima Showboat, an accessory that you can combine with a number of accessories to create the ultimate kayak loading system for the top of your vehicle. The Showboat is a slide-out roller system that you can pull to the back of your vehicle, which allows you to roll a kayak up without touching your paint. So we lock this in place. Now you need a set of 66-inch bars, which are Yakima crossbars. They're sold separately, and that creates your Showboat. But here we'll put the boat up onto the Showboat roller, which is very hull friendly for your boat, and also you can notice it protects the finish on your vehicle. And now the boat rolls forward on the Hulley rollers until it's cradled by the Mako saddles at the front. So this is the ultimate kayak loading system from Yakima. By combining all these accessories, you make it super easy to load a kayak on the roof of your vehicle. The Hulley rollers have brakes. You just lock the brake here so the rollers won't turn as you're traveling down the road. Of course, you're going to use your heavy-duty straps, which come with the Hulley rollers, to strap your boat down here. You use your Mako saddle straps here to strap them to the Mako saddles, which are very flexible, and they have Dynaflex pads to grip the boat on the hull. And of course, before you drive away, your bow and your stern tie-downs, you want to tie the bow and the stern of the boat down for secure travel. So this is the Showboat in conjunction with the Hulley rollers and the Mako saddles, a great system for loading kayaks on the roof of your vehicle. Rack Attack offers the fastest shipping in North America with 8 locations to ship from. 90% of our orders ship same day. We also have the lowest everyday price guaranteed.